Sat Naam. So a foundational practice and essential practice of Kundalini Yoga is Sat Kriya. And Sat Kriya is a meditative exercise that combines breath, mantra, and posture to bring you an experience of your true self. So this meditation, it actually activates the nervous system. It stimulates and it activates your navel center, your place of power, empowerment in the solar plexus. And it also rhythmically and gently massages all of your inner organs. So it's really, really working on you physically, mentally, emotionally, biologically, and it's an amazing practice. So before we start, we'll tune in together. So rubbing the palms of your hands, pushing the palms into prayer pose, the thumbs are pressed into the sternum. We'll take a deep inhale to exhale. Closing the eyes, focus at the third eye point. And deep inhale to tune in. Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Deep inhale, suspend the breath. And exhale, relax. So to prepare for Sat Kriya, you'll come into rock pose and you'll sit on your heels. You can place a pillow underneath you or modify however you need. And then we're gonna lift our arms up, interlace the fingers overhead, all the fingers except for the index finger. And then you're going to cross the thumb on top of one another. So masculine energy will cross the right thumb over the left, feminine energy crossing the left thumb over the right. And then when we lift the arms up, you want to make sure that you lift them up and wide to the side and then bring them overhead instead of lifting them forwards. And you'll just notice a difference of how open your heart is, how lifted and open your chest is. All right, so we'll begin. Spine straight. Nice and tall, lifting the arms up overhead, interlace the fingers, cross the thumbs, squeeze the ears and the sides of the head, close the eyes, and we'll begin to chant Sat Naam. Chanting Sat as we inhale, bringing the navel point in and up, and then as we chant Naam, we'll relax the belly. Chanting Sat, bringing that navel point in and up. Naam. Relaxing. Sat. Naam. 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 Keep the rhythm going as you call in your true authentic vibration, your Sat Naam. Chanting Sat, bringing in that truth of who you are. And as you chant Naam, you project it out into the universe. Sat Naam. 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 As you chant Sat, you're squeezing, you feel you automatically squeeze the root lock, the diaphragm lock. And as you chant Naam, you feel everything relax. You're working with this constriction and expansion of your energy. Sat Naam. 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 Project, chant out loud, listen to the sound of your own voice, your own vibration. Sat Naam. 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 S Naam. Sit. Naam. Deep inhale through the nose. Suspend the breath, hold the breath in. Apply root lock, mulaban, squeeze, send the energy up the spine, up the shushuma, all the way to the third eye point, project out. Sip in a little more air. Squeeze. Keep those arms up, exhale. Hold the breath out. Squeeze, find stillness. You can do it. Relax into the breath hold. And finally, deep inhale. Exhale, sweep the arms down. Resting the hands on the knees. Closing your eyes. Finding a natural breath. Meditating on who you are. Allowing yourself at least two times as long to just sit and breathe and really experience you. Experience this vibration pulsing through your body, permeating through your mind, through your emotions. Allow yourself at least 14 minutes to just sit, no masks on. You're not playing a role or a character, you're just you. Sovereign, powerful, expansive.